What the hell? Good dude. They have really confusing stories at times. Oh yeah, I know. I don't know how the other guy fucking got it. He only put in like 13 of the medallions and he was able to unlock it. Yeah. What about him? What the hell? Oh yeah, I think I did hear something about that. What the fuck? That was on purpose. Is fucking stupid just because of that dumbass movie. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. You
Let's
remember
go.
how they fucking
These guys
killed
aren't
him,
looking
right?
conversation.
Good. I
Killed
was
him
sick of
with
this
the
place
fucking
anyway.
rocket launcher. Oh shit. Wait, oh yeah. We weren't here before. Yep. Shit, I'm Jake.
Sherry,
I can do
way.
Anything.
Sherry!
Sherry!
Sherry. Hurry up!
Hurry the fuck up!
Come on!
He can still get run over by a fucking tank 5 times.
Jesus Christ!
No! No! Not again!
Not again! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, I'm dead. Yep.
Why? It's always fucking me, dude. No, I wasn't. I was on her side, and yet he was the one who didn't get fucking blown up.
I'm practically your fucking shield. I was on your side, but yet you're the one who fucking got free, and I'm the one that's dead.
That's fucking sexist.
Okay. Okay. And this is pretty much just like a recap. This is pretty much a recap of what just fucking happened yesterday. This happened like, yeah, this has happened like fucking like 5-6 times.
Jesus Christ!
Get the fuck out of my way, Sherry.
Okay, we're good this time.
Fuck, not again, not again.
Come on, enough already.
Oh, what the? Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Okay.
Okay. How the hell do I get over there?
Swing
that statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. Let's try it again.
Thanks for the
opening.
Oh shit.
Sherry, found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay, I'm just gonna open up this case. I don't understand how that happened. We should have been dead. Oh my god. Fucking Christ. Yeah. I don't want to look at this anymore. God, there was this fucking big ass piece of shrapnel on the side of my fucking skull. Yeah. Sherry, you've been still for like an hour now. God, dude, this isn't funny anymore. You sleeping? Did you forget we're on a mission here? Cell phones are cool.
Understood. I'll make sure.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Ah, great.
Ah, fuck. Wait a minute. I think I remember this part.
Hang on.
I think I'm actually gonna drive this at the end. Great. Oh, yep. Mm-hmm. We're getting ready to see some pro driving skills. Oh, shit, that ass. Look at that. Oh, yeah, I'm the best driver the BSA got. It fucking gauged when he took over the wheel. He already died. Oh shit, where the fuck are we going? What the hell?
Oh my god, Jake!
Going past fucking skyscrapers and shit? Oh fuck. Sherry? Sherry? Oh shit, Molotovs. Shoot the one in front of us. Oh shit, well never mind then. I guess he's my problem. Okay, he's dead. Oh shit. Ah, I'm on fire! Holy. God damn. I would be fucking up every goddamn button. Oh shit. Yeah, that would fucking piss me off. More than the tank. And we're separated again.
I can't hold on!
Sherry! Oh god, this thing doesn't have nitro?
You okay?
Oh, ow, ow.
Yeah, nice catch.
We made it still. And we have to press it. Oh shit, Sherry. Holy fuck, okay.
The helicopter's back!
Uh-oh. Shoot the pilot! What the fuck was that? I don't understand what the fuck happened. Holy shit, there's so many. That was a fail.
As if we didn't have enough problems.
Watch out!
And then to the left.
Here we go! Hold on!
And then to the right again. But the oh shit. Good one. Black Clover. What? That's my favorite one. God damn, that OST. I'm the new kid. Getting it all. Living in it.
No, not the Corey.
You've never seen that show?
Call me.
Yeah, it's a party of a week, baby. Call me. Okay.
All
right.
I'm
fine. Come on. Oh shit.
Looks like Redfield and his Boy Scouts are here too.
Jake.
Oh my god. I had a fucking feeling that's what it was gonna be. Okay.
We don't need their help. I didn't ask for it either.
I know you don't like them, but Chris is here.
All right. Enough about Redfield. Jesus, getting old. These guys don't know who they're dealing with. Time to clue them in.
What if she punches the dick? It's a chocolate surprise. Wait, is that the sound that it was making? I didn't have my sound on. Oh, wait, what? I got the assault rifle. We got it, Yage. Are they all gonna have to change the title to Stream MA? The Stream MA? Oh shit. Mature audiences only. They heard you last time. Eh, still put it to Stream MA. What the fuck? Stand there. No! I wanted to zoom in on the camel toe. What the hell? I think we're close to meeting Chris. I can't. Oh shit, it turns into a rocket launcher.
I'm taking that chopper out.
Or it has an RPG attachment.
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Do what? No, I said that we should be close to meeting him. Because if I'm not mistaken, I believe this is the area that he was in when we met him in the other story.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to beat the odds.
Where are you? Oh. How'd you get over there? Oh, hey. Knock down the ladder. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to take down that helicopter. I think Chris is up there. Sound. What? What? I don't think you'll be able to. Oh shit, they are killing it.
Come on, let's go. Our orders contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason.
You just rubbed him the wrong way.
See the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil baron? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Oh, I think we're gonna meet those, Alright, never mind.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for
it. Yeah.
We're not the bad guy, Jake.
Oh, look, Serpent Emblem.
These terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
You're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Sherry!
Sherry.
Okay, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Stop being so fun.
I'll do it. Yeah, exactly. I have protection. Oh, shit. As long as my Peter doesn't break. No, he has kids, but he doesn't pee right.
Sherry, it's open.
He has to pee through a tube. But, yeah. Because, do you remember that? I think it was that one. Like, that stunt where he was on a little motorcycle and he was trying to, like, go up the loop-de-loop. Okay, like, when he didn't know that, like, fluid was coming out of his dick and, like, I think blood was coming out of his dick, too. Like, after that stunt, because, like, when he had landed on his back, like, the motorcycle landed on his dick. So, yeah, his Peter broke because of that. No, yeah. He pieced through the tube now. I just realized there's two dick names. It's Peter and Richard.
Smells like death. Just like it, don't ya?
Yeah. Well, I mean, there's no doubt about that. Patrick. Gage Dick Faragoza. I swear to God, if it's a fucking sticky bomb. What the fuck? To fuck up. God damn it, that's a good one. Well, Jesus. Oh yeah, I'm kidding. You were looking hard at him.
Hey! Hurry up!
Hurry up, Sherry!
Sherry!
Oh my god, Sherry.
Come on! Come on!
He's on America's and Britain's Got Talent. Oh, fuck. Here you go. What the hell, I dodged that shit. No.
It's open. Come on.
follow me, Sherry.
I'll go there. Oh, okay, I see it. Oh, I see it. Okay, thank you. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, I forgot about these guys.
Don't get too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do!
That was fucking easy. Oh shit, yes, it's Leon.
Sherry.
Elena! Oh shit.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey, Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Bitch. Aw, shit, this guy again.
Look out!
What the hell?
Leon, the plane!
What the hell? I don't remember having that sniper. Oh! Holy shit, Helena's getting fucked up. Helena's following me, what the fuck? When he's near him. I don't remember being up there with Sherry. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot you're early on. I was Helena, the one that stayed behind. Did you guys like hurry up over there? What the? I didn't even know he had grenades. What the shit?
Leon,
I think I got him in a cheese spot. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon.
Are you kidding? You get a kick out of this.
You're not entirely sane, are you?
I've been waiting.
Roger!
Could you do a little faster? Oh, there we go. My ankle's broken in 3 places. Check my inventory. Okay, I'm ready. Again.
Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
Come on. You're worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Again?
In the BSAA.
Shut the fuck up. I don't think so. You're so stupid.
I think I found another boat.
What the hell? You walked over that? Oh. Of course. I'm the man.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Why can't I drive? Pretty sure it's that chainsaw guy. fuck, Sherry? Did even let me drive it? So I'm guessing this is supposed to happen. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, but I'm letting the fucking blast radius get him. Come on.
I don't know, but whoever they are, you just saved my life. Over there, that's the rendezvous point.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
Right about Simmons. I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS. Get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised.
I lied.
Trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all.
Girl.
Did you get the Serpent emblem over here, Gage? Up top.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Bill.
Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
Shut up. Fuck.
Ooh, herb. What the hell? How do we open up this? Oh, never mind. I think we're supposed to go back over here. Generator. Glad you're up here. I'll wait for you, man. Go to F. Never mind.
Huh.
I know, they're everywhere. Wait, Jake and Gage, try to go to G. You're almost there, Gage. Possibility.
Yeah.
Engage, try to go to I. Jesus Christ, Gage. I don't even know if you're getting closer or further at this point. Gotta get it, eh? Wait, so go to A? Not to be up there. But Gage, we already did this one. Gage, I want you to follow me. and try to come towards me. No, me. Hurry. Oh, fucking hell.
one more left.
Oh shit, he made it. Fucking bitch. My badge. Oh. He won. wait. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Over here!
see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. See, you know him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris?
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Just following orders, or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
At stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
God damn it.
Problem.
from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. Save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit? Get some, you ugly son of a bitch! Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Let's do it!
There's a serpent emblem over here.
Cut.
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right.
Oh, the gauge over here. Serpent emblem.
And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going!
Oh.
save me. You know that, don't you?
God damn. Fucking dramatic ending and everything. I can't wait for season 2. Alright, we gotta wait out the credits.
I believe I can overcome.
Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Thank you.
back. I mean, it's up to you. I don't care. I can do whatever. Yeah. Oh, I know you want to play Kingdom Hearts, so you can go ahead and play that.